So all I did was pour a bunch of paint on and press these two paintings together. But if you hold this one, you can clearly see it's some rock and roll dude with a guitar. And if you look at the one, I mean, all I did was press them together and pull them apart and somehow ended up with Eddie Pepitone and his dog Basil in a park in California playing. I didn't draw that. I didn't paint that. I didn't plan that. All I did was press the paint together and Eddie Pepitone appeared. What's up, Eddie?